What is going on, everybody? My name is Brian. You guys can call me Hydro Jules. Today we're going to be playing Death Factory, which is Mission 7 of Call of Duty World War II. So let's listen to the intro right here. We're going to mute my mic, and then we're just going to start it up right now.
After Aachen, nothing's going to be the same. But we finally got a foothold into Germany. The gateway to the Rhine is open, and there's no turning back. Or any of us.
Your orders were to take the hotel, not evacuate civilians. Who decided this was a rescue op?
We thought there was time, sir.
Last time I checked, Turner was in charge, not you. Is he making the calls now?
No, sir. It was my call. It's on me.
It's on both of us.
Yeah, well, right now, the last thing I should be worried about is if two of my best men can follow orders when we're on the verge of the biggest operation of the entire war. Let me remind you, this is the spearhead of our final drive to the Rhine. Got a whole damn forest to clear so the convoy can get through. So from this point on, I'll accept nothing less than your best. Now get your insubordinate asses ready to move out.
It's been 3 weeks. We're in the Hurricane Forest now, clearing it so the convoy can get to the Rhine. I'm not proud to admit it's taken me this long to open your letter.
If it's over, we're here for you, pal.
I tried to warn you.
College, let the man speak.
She's pregnant.
Whoa! Hey, that's huge!
All right, Daniels is gonna be a daddy.
Yeah. She was trying to let me know, but I wasn't ready to hear it.
All right. I could use another cup of Joe. Come on, you mooks, let's give him some space.
But I don't want coffee.
Sure you do.
I'm sorry I waited to tell you about the baby. I tried to the day you were shipping out. The day you took my picture.
Everyone gather around.
Where's Daniels?
Davis is talking. Come on.
On my way.
The Hurricane is dark and nearly impenetrable. Our mission is to take Hill 493. Whoever holds the hill dominates the valley. Now, for lesser men, this task might seem insurmountable. But our division boasts a proud history of firsts. In World War I, we were first to hold off a German attack. First to launch a counteroffensive. First across the Rhine. Nothing has ever stopped us, and nothing ever will. Lieutenant, tell them what we're all about.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
I can't hear you.
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
That's right. Now get ready to move out.
Duty first. Back to the old meat grinder.
Amen, brother.
We move out in five.
Hey, Daniels, can you do me a favor and bring some chow over to Willis? He's watching the perimeter.
You got it.
Much appreciated. He's overlooking the valley.
This planet thousands of miles.
Morning, soldier.
Morning.
All right, let's go. Where do you gotta go? Oh, over here.
Compliments of the chef.
Only the finest, eh? Thanks, buddy.
How's it looking?
See for yourself.
Those guns aren't letting up.
It's been nonstop. I heard you're hitting them today.
That's the plan.
Good luck out there.
Thanks.
Thanks, Private Willis.
First platoon, we are moving.
That wasn't even 5 minutes. Or five. Never mind.
All right, our objective is to eliminate the hilltop artillery so we can hold the forest. First stage is linking up with 2nd Platoon at the river. Then we move out.
What kind of resistance are we looking at?
The heavy kind. Bridge has been changing hands all day.
We're gonna help them secure it.
Here she is. Davis assembled the biggest damned armored convoy ever.
If that don't put the fear of God in them krauts, nothing will.
Still a long drive to the Rhine. That's why we need to hammer those guns and keep them alive.
Hey, watch your asses. You're in the death factory.
Oh, he said it.
The cold make the old wound act up? Does my nana, she broke her hip every winter.
Do I look like your nana?
Now that you mention it.
Kiss my frozen ass.
I'd rather kiss my nana's.
That's a pretty picture.
What the fuck?
Everyone on me! Marks, how you guys holding up?
Sons of bitches keep hitting us. Next wave could be any minute.
All right, first platoon, let's help these boys out.
Push up, retake the front line.
Set up perimeter defenses.
All right, grab some mines and get those MGs ready.
Barclay, Cooper, advance the bridge and signal
when
you
see movement. Take some more mines, I guess.
We need to strengthen those defenses. Place those mines.
Sir, I thought we were going to hit the artillery at Hill 493.
Can't leave our lines exposed. We'll advance to the assembly point once the bridge is secure.
Judging by these craters, it ain't going to be easy.
Easy's not why we're here, Private.
See these Kraut dragons' teeth? No way our armor's getting through.
Yeah, I think that's the idea.
Okay.
Crowd's coming through the fog!
Get back to cover! Defense positions, hold the line!
Firing positions!
Engage!
Let's go! Fire!
Montage.
Concealing their movement.
They're coming.
Wow, we did not know that, they were coming.
Fire! SS troops! Get your ammo, Daniel!
They're moving in!
Fall back position! Western bridgehead! Pull it back!
Hang in there, buddy!
Advancing! We're making a break! Daniels,
I
owe you my life! Thanks!
You're welcome.
Rear guard, keep up! Reload!
Grenade out!
Journey today!
Okay. Come on. Those are weak subs.
Whatever you can find!
Yes, sir!
Tree's coming down! Watch out! Nice shot, Daniel! Get more fire on that thing! Great job, Daniels! It's almost dead!
Retreating! Daniels, get over here!
Good work, Daniels.
First platoon, rally on me.
We're coming, sir.
Throw me a target in the smoke, will you?
Everyone on me!
Alright, we're coming
Not
back.
Now. No enemies in sight.
Here we go. We're back.
We're gonna split into two teams. Pearson, you'll head north over the bridge to reach the hill. I'll follow the river with a squad to guard your advance. Assembly point will be the base of Hill 493.
See you soon.
Yeah, do be careful out there.
Yeah, you too.
Hope splitting up was the right move.
If we let the crowds cross this river, it could endanger the whole mission. That's why we're guarding Pearson's flank.
I know I'm on the Panzer, Shrek.
How far to the assembly point, sir?
We'll get to the base of Hill 493 soon. Just need to follow the river.
Thank you. Oh, I got ammo on the Panzer Shrek, too. That little pouch gives you that much ammo, are you kidding me?
Stay low. We have to take them down, but we're outgunned. Gotta probe their flanks. Don't let them see you. Patrol ahead.
What do we do? You take out the barrier?
All right, Daniels. On your signal. Fire! First platoon, advance! Daniels is covering with the sniper!
Get up, Brad. I know you better than anyone, so I know you still got fight in you. You can't give up. Not now, not ever.
Paul?
Krauts could be here any second. So show me what you're made of and get on your feet.
I'm afraid I won't make it.
You got to, Red. Hazel needs you, and so does your child. Now get up.
I will.
Of course you will, because you don't know the meaning of quit. I got faith in you, baby brother.
Paul. Paul.
Meet me at home, baby brother.
What the fuck?
Oh. Briggs. Oh, God.
What the fuck?
Gotta find the assembly point.
No, don't. Okay, cool.
Jesus.
Huh?
Bullshit!
Yeah, Fido, fuck off. Savage, I do whatever I want, no matter what. Now, where is everybody else at? Squad's 70 meters away from us. Okay, let's go.
You got it, sir.
Get the door. We'll cover you.
I like that.
Looks too run down to provide much defense.
Crowd's probably abandoned it.
Think they'll be back?
Hope not anytime soon. See any of our guys out there?
No, sir.
Hope they made it to the assembly point.
Got some free ammo, please.
Listen. It's water. River must be close.
I'm praying our boys found cover from that artillery.
We'll back them up. Don't you worry. Here's the river. Just gotta follow it to reach the assembly point.
And then silence those guns.
The flamethrower? Idea.
Sniper! He's up in that bunker! I'm gonna bust him out! Stay low! On me! Head down!
Come on.
He got one of ours.
Check the flesh. Huh? See if we can reach him.
me.
Area's clear. But that soldier didn't have to die. Let's move. Assembly point's not far. Hope our guys got there okay.
Okay. I'm up with a sniper and a flamethrower. Oh, Jesus.
Gunfire! We must be near our guys. Let's move!
You're dead.
Style, is that you?
Lieutenant! They've got us pinned!
Daniels, we need to help our squad clear the area!
You got it, sir.
We need to take that MG!
I'm not adding all my fucking deaths in this, but if I was going to, you guys would be able to see how much fucking deaths I've been having. It's kind of annoying.
You okay?
Thanks. I'm good now.
Give me some fucking ammo.
I need more ammo, Lieutenant! Here, Daniels!
Unlimited people up here.
That's the last of them! Good job, Daniels! Squad! Fall in at the bridge! We'll hold the mill as a staging ground. When Pearson gets here, we'll advance to the assembly point.
On my way!
Get fire on him!
Rifles ready! Target is 7 o'clock!
Enemy infantry!
Contact! 2 o'clock!
Do I even need the fucking flamethrower? Where's the wolf at? I took a car from the fucker, I'd take this.
We'll hold him off.
Stay alert. We're gonna wait for Pearson, then proceed to the assembly.
Could use some ammo, sir.
Styles, Daniels, on me.
Could use some more.
Catch, Daniels.
We hold this position until Pearson gets here, then we take the hill together.
Unless he bypassed the mill and went for it himself.
He doesn't have the manpower.
That's never stopped him before.
Said we wait here, and that's what we're gonna do.
No disrespect, sir. But what if Styles is right and Pearson did go ahead?
You let me worry about that, Daniels.
My gut tells me something's off.
If I made decisions based on your gut, Private, we'd still be on the boat at Normandy.
Exactly.
You heard how Pearson's platoon got wiped out at Kasserine? Looks like history's repeating itself.
It better not. I want to know what really happened there.
Yeah. Well, I don't have the guts to ask Turner. But I know someone who does.
Our mission is to knock out the German artillery together. But if Pearson sees an opening, he'll take it. Squad be damned. There's a storm brewing between Turner and Pearson, and it's only going to get worse.
Well, I'll talk to you guys in the next episode. My name is Brian. You guys refer to me as Hydro Jules. I'll talk to you guys all later. If you guys haven't dropped a like already, make sure to drop a like right now and subscribe if you are new to the channel. Right now we are 415 subscribers, so we're going to try to raise that up. Anyways, I'm going to go. Talk to you guys later. See ya.